No country has a greater history with the diversity of drinks that the United Kingdom has. So join me this July as we sip our way through Scotch, beer, cider, we'll visit a proper pub, we'll have a good old G&T, we'll even visit a British sparkling winery. I look forward to seeing you in jolly old. Cheers, mate.